Hello everyone, Jawteeth again, and I'm back here at Greenwich, Ohio. And some people pronounce it Greenwich, some people pronounce it Greenwich. I don't know the proper pronunciation. All I know is named after Greenwich, Connecticut, and it was incorporated in 1879. And Greenwich, or Greenwich, however you want to pronounce it, comprises the area just a little bit over 1.5 square miles, has a population just under 2,000. We're going to see some trains up here at the Diamonds. Hopefully we can get some good stuff. I want to see some DPU action and some long trains. So go ahead and start the video. We got a train coming right now at a 6-track crossing. There we go, train coming across the Diamond. Or not. No. No, he's going around the curve. He's going on a connecting track. Eastbound, headed towards Cleveland. Well, there you go. It's hard to figure out which track that they're on when they're coming way off in the distance like that. I thought it was gonna come across the Diamond here. We'll get one across the Diamond here, but still, it's pretty cool. Hopefully we'll get one coming across this Diamond. Greenwich is in Huron County. It's just between Columbus and Cleveland. Got another train coming here. Looks like it's gonna be westbound. I get my directions again. Gonna have a westbound train coming, double stack intermodal. Got my little radar unit with me. I thought they would fly through here, but they don't really go as fast as I thought that they went up here in northern Ohio. I haven't been up here in a long time in this part of the state. Never been to this town before. Thank you. 21. Well, there you go. That train is pretty consistent. 21, every time I checked it 5 or 6 times, and it never did vary. So, the radar gizmo is not that interesting up here. Maybe we go to another spot where they're going a little bit faster. But thanks for watching.
But wait, there's more.
Here we go. Got the train coming. Oh, it's over there this time. Never can get the right side. 50 out. There, look at that thing. It's booking. Watch the gauge go up. All right, there you go. I was on the wrong side once again. Still got to see the train though. Still pretty cool. It was booking by pretty good. Well, let's see what else we can catch up here then. I still haven't figured out how to know which track a train is on. Leave a comment below if you know. All right, check this out. We've got a train sitting way down there. I believe it's a coke train. I think it's a loaded coke train. It's hard to see. And I got another train coming over here. Here comes the train right here. So we got the one train I just showed you. It's waiting for this one here to go by. Got all kinds of live action going on right now. Greenwich, Ohio. Gonna hit the diamond. Thank you. Well, there you go. Man, that was a good one. That was a long train there. Kind of surprised it didn't have a DPU on it. They really do slam those diamonds hard, though. That's got to take a lot of maintenance to keep that thing up. That's pretty neat. And I wonder if this other train's going to start up. So let's see what happens here. They're still sitting down there. Kind of hard to see where I'm at. The other train is way down that way. Let's see if they start moving. Hey, I think they're getting ready to go finally. Look at that, gates are starting to go down. Looks like they got coke on the front of this train. Clear, 157 out. I'd like to live in that house right there. Look at the view they've got. Wow. They get to see every train that goes through here. They got a great view at that house. Well, there you go. That was a good one. Kicked up a good breeze over here too. Wonder where all that coke's going to. Someone leave a comment below. Like you said, train 157, I believe that's what it was. That was a lot of coke going somewhere, steel making. Thanks for watching, everyone. I was hoping to get that train. It sat there for a couple hours.
It's me.
Oh. Hi, puppy. Puppy didn't even recognize me.
I snuck up on him. He was playing with the kitty cat, trying to get a video. It is hard to get a video of the cat. And trying to get them to play together is very difficult, too. By the time you get the camera out, it's too late.
Where'd they go?
Oh, she's up in the tree. Can't get her up there. Hi, kitty. Hi, kitty. We got live action going on here. There's the live action cat. Kiki. Hi. Hi, live action cat. Hi. These animals are funny. That puppy's got a lot of energy. He's always wanting to play. He tries to play with the cat, but he's getting too big and a little bit too rough for the poor cat. They were able to play when he was little. Look how fast he's growing. He weighs 26.1 pounds. We took him to the vet just a couple days ago. He got a shot and they weighed him. And let's see, what else did they do? I don't know. I think this live action cat has the birds all stirred up. Hi, kitty. You got the robins all stirred up. They must have a nest up there somewhere. This is a long video of the live action over here. I hear some robins over here somewhere. They're all stirred up right now. Probably because of the cat. Well, that's about it. Thanks for watching, everyone. Dogs are getting tired out anyway. We'll be right back.
that cool or what?